So how many of you men and women gathered with your families yesterday for Thanksgiving? We didn't, it was just five of us. Me, my sister, my brother-in-law, no, it was four of us. Me, my mom, my sister, and her husband, that was it. Mm-hmm. I let them boys do whatever they were doing with their friends. And actually, Dave and them was supposed to come over today, or I was supposed to go over there to them. But you know what, with all this beautiful rain, this good weather, and my me time, I'm good and I'm happy, and I just don't feel like it, you know? But let me tell y'all, them leftovers is bomb. Isn't Thanksgiving leftover cornbread dressing like the bomb? Mm-hmm. It is. And I don't even know how long I've been videoing. Do y'all know? And I left my phone in the house. That's a lot of movement out here in this rain. I guess they was waiting on that person right there. Let me tell y'all something. When y'all live in apartments, get to know what everybody driving so you can know what everybody doing. In this kind of world we live in today. And I'm nosy, y'all. I don't miss too much. Cheers. This car that's sitting out here, you know, I know they're just looking right at me trying to wonder why am I talking into this camcorder. Mm-hmm. They can keep on watching. Mm-hmm. I see that a lot of people are, well, you know, there's not a lot we can do on our balconies, of course, you know, because you will get fined. But during the Christmas time, they do allow us, because they have the best looking patio for Halloween, the fall for Thanksgiving, and then the best decorated for Christmas. And I noticed a few, not everybody participates, but there I saw a few lights being put up. And I saw one of the porches had their lights on last night. I didn't think that was pretty at all, though. But they had it out there, though. I don't do the decorations. I don't do all the Christmas stuff. I believe over time, man has made Christmas a man-made event. I just don't believe everything that people are doing is about Christmas. You know, especially gifts. Everybody in the family. I just don't believe in that, y'all. I never have. I just won't do it. Because that's not in my Bible. My Bible didn't say go out and get broke for one day a year now. The only thing I do cherish is birthdays. Because I believe birthdays are a milestone. I'll help you celebrate your birthday for a whole week. Okay? But other than that, nothing else. Mm-mm. I don't believe in that. Oh, he was waiting on her to bring some down. I guess some leftover food. That's what it looked like to me. Some leftover containers. And she had to come out in the rain, and he just sat out there and blew his horn. The generations today accept anything. Oh, hell no. Mm-mm. At least out here all this time waiting on her to bring that food down. Well, you could have parked that car and went in there and met her at least at the elevator. And she out here in all this rain. Ain't nothing on her head. She done brought down some, I guess, some leftover food. Oh, that's unacceptable. I wish a man would come blow for me. No, I told y'all, I'm old school. You gonna take me out on a date or you come to get something from me, you gonna be knocking on my door. You be sitting out there all day and night. Okay. I remember right before we left Mother's house, she said, walk out this house if you want to. You let that come get you, knock on this door and get you. She said, I'd be damned if you walk outside that door. It kind of stick and stated, you know, because I'm still old school. I want you to open up doors for me. Pull my chair out. Yes, I believe in that. And I tell my boys the same thing. Even for elders, you better respect them. And if you can help a elder to take something to her car, or her truck, and you see them, you see an elder couple coming through the door of a restaurant or a store, you better stand there and wait till they get there and leave that door open for them, then you go in. Mm-hmm. That's common courtesy. See, our maintenance man just came and picked up that wet cloth that the movie men left down in there. See, that's not right. It's like picking up after your damn grown-ass children. Ain't gonna happen. Cheers. Okay, y'all, I think I've been on here too long with this cigar. What y'all think? Oh, he must be new yet. Or he must got a girlfriend, got some time with this and that. He bald head, he got that hair on his face like I like. I got to be nosy, y'all. Give me a minute. Oh. No. Our black brother with those Caucasian girls. Well, yeah, I guess you can't help who you love, but sometimes I get sick of it, I ain't gonna lie. But who's to say I might end up with a bright colored man? They look happy. Okay. He got to get all them bags out that car. I wish I could point this down her. He got the orchid in one bag, and she got about 7 bags on both her arms. And he got the orchid in one bag. Men are only going to do what you allow them to do. How dare him? He's laughing at her. And then told her she forgot a bag. Uh-huh. Y'all, tell you the things I see sitting on this patio. I guess that's maybe why that's why I'm single, because a lot of things I don't tolerate. Matter of fact, when you're living over here and we have five stories, and you're making groceries, you really need to have a cart, you know, so you can put everything in your cart and get on the elevator and go on up to whatever floor you live on. I learned that a lot of years ago when I started moving into these high rises and mid rises. Get you a cart. Okay, look here, y'all. I think I've been on here more longer than I was supposed to be, but that's okay. Because I love sitting and talking with y'all. And, of course, doing a cigar. So come on back, join me again really soon with another cigar. Another day, another time.